cage. Live thyself in a swamp. Hunt an alligator for a living, then just knock him in the head with a stump. Well, Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blames his old man, making him as mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist, throw him in a swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana, lived a man called Lionel Sapp and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, he raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Call him Amos Moses. Yeah. Come on, Amos. A lot of folks around Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator, and only use one hand. Well, that's all he got left was the alligator bit him. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in a swamp cracking alligator skin. So he stuck in a swamp going to get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Well, you can sure get lost in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana, lived a man called Lionel Sapp and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, he raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Yeah. Get up, Amos. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana, lived a man called Lionel Sapp and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, he raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Sit down, Amos. Make it count, son. Yeah. Oh.